Germany are out. They just lost 2-0 to South Korea. Sweden just beat Mexico 3-0. Sweden win the group. Mexico go in second. Germany finish bottom. This is insane. This World Cup is the best I've ever seen. All these groups going absolutely to the wire where both games need to matter. It's just unbelievable. Unbelievable.